Hello and welcome to Chanakya IAS Academy. I am Priya Kumari and today's topic for discussion is Monpa handmade paper. Why this topic is in news? Then Monpa handmade paper issues, then KVIC intervention to revive this tradition or handmade paper, then challenges ahead. What is this KVIC? That KVIC, that is Khadi Village Industries Commission, revived Monpa handmade paper industry, which is a historic event for the locals of Tawang in Arunachal Pradesh. Or KVIC brings alive 1000 years old Monpa handmade paper industry in Tawang to revive the heritage art, a historic feat for Northeast. Monpa handmade paper industry has been revived by Khadi and Village Industries Commission. So this art of Monpa handmade paper, this originated in China around 1000 years ago. Now this is the fine textured handmade paper made using the technique which is called as Mon Shugu. Now this is integral in the culture of local tribes of Tawang, which is in Arunachal Pradesh. The paper has historic and religious significance. Now gradually this art became the integral part of local custom and culture in Tawang in Arunachal Pradesh. Now this handmade paper was a major source of livelihood for the locals. The Monpa handmade paper is made from a local tree called Shugu Sheng. For the issues which circumvented this Monpa handmade paper. So, because of this, earlier an attempt was made in 1994 to revive the Monpa handmade paper industry. You can see that this paper industry had this major setback. People were not working in this because the traditional methods were used. So, to revive this, initial attempt was made in 1994. But this attempt failed due to geographical challenges in the mountainous task of fetching the bark of the tree. Raw materials were not easy to source, and even if it were, then the long process of boiling, beating, drying, cutting of paper all by hand was there, which made this paper very difficult to produce. So one has to be in the hut all day for one sheet of paper. So this thing made paper very tedious. Now we'll see KVIC's intervention to revive this art. So Khadi and Village Industries Commission had deployed a team of scientists from Kumarappa National Handmade Paper Institute, Jaipur to address the challenges. The team had put in 6 months of efforts to establish the unit for commercial production. Dr. Sukumal Deb, he is credited with this revival of the Monpa handmade paper because his efforts led a KVIC team to study the craft in partnership with the United Nations Development Program in mid-1990s. Subsequently, a project was launched by the KVIC to modernize it, basically do away with the manual drudgery. Apart from paper making, Tawang of Arunachal Pradesh is also known for local crafts such as handmade furniture, handmade pottery. They are also becoming extinct, so KVIC is also focusing on these two arts. Now we will see the challenges ahead. Now the challenges is, many communities in Tawang have local laws like not allowing their forest produce to be taken outside their villages, which makes it difficult to get an unlimited supply of Shugu Sheng, like the tree's name is Shugu Sheng. So the efforts will focus on doubling up domestic plantations of the shrub and finding a suitable commercial market, which actually leads to dearth of logistics. Now there are artisans to convince because many artisans have taken alternative career and left this traditional way of making hand paper. So now we will see the Khadi and Village Industries Commission. Now this is statutory body formed in April 1957 by the Government of India. Under the Act of Parliament, Khadi and Village Industries Commission Act of 1956. It is an apex organization under the Ministry of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises. Now you can see the vision, that their vision is to plan, promote, facilitate, organize and assist in the establishment and development of Khadi and village industries. in the rural areas in coordination with other agencies engaged in rural development wherever necessary. Now, in April 1957, it took over the work of former All India Khadi and Village Industries Board. Now, their headquarters is in Mumbai.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.